sign off of the Big Bang, took the time coming in, didn't you?
Him.
My dad's truck.
I thought he was some random dude.
How's the new job? It's good.
But I think he believes he's the only one that can take care of her properly.
What? Oh,
when it comes to his daughter, look out.
Oh, just say that again. Say that again. Oh my god. Oh. God.
Someone is dying in here. I'm not gonna make it through this episode. Oh my god, that's so cool. You didn't even hear me, did you?
Yeah.
She's gonna show that. Just a little bit. Like this. There you go.
She's not tired. I know what a tired baby looks like.
Well, she's been up for 9 minutes now, and that's when we normally start to cool down.
Up for 9 minutes. Oh, 9 about 90.
I thought you said 90.
Actually, it is, yeah.
Jill,
how you doing?
Beauty, isn't it?
I thought there was real people who I was talking to.
Hey, daughter.
Hi, Gordon. Good to meet you.
Yeah, it's my wife's, but she wants a dad. Kill me now, right? Never thought I'd see the day. So, 7 years old, has hardly any miles on it. She basically just used to take our two boys to school and hockey practice.
Well, my wife and I just had a baby, so...
So you wanted that hockey truck? Not a...
A bike.
Icon.
No, I'm not.
That's what that is.
Why is Georgie riding him? I hired you.
Well, Georgie always works with me.
Oh.
Well.
What's that for?
That's good. The new Dad?
Yeah.
I don't believe we met. Sorry, this is Ty's mom, Lily. Lily Mel Stanton. Hi.
Oh.
How nice to meet you, finally. You weren't at the wedding, were you?
No.
No, I wasn't. No. That's a shame. She's beautiful.
Someone's being spicy right now.
Oh boy.
And I knew that was gonna happen.
Ty's no better. If anything, he's worse.
Amy, hold on. Georgie's been working with him, and she's finally gotten to a point where he's comfortable going over the jump.
Really? Well, you better show me.
Show him!
You can do this.
You couldn't have just enough to sing it soon, and you would have seen it. Max would be with you. That was not big at all, I actually did fall in slow motion. found that out himself.
I'd like you to keep training with him, and if I see even more progress, who knows? Maybe you'll be the one to ride into the Okotoks shop.
Are you kidding me? You're letting this kid ride my horse?
Jack. Well, the kid gets there better than you, so.
My horse.
Okay.
You've got it. You want to give it a try?
I think we should keep the body with
you,
too.
Come on, I know you're dying.
Then why'd you bring the helmet on? Hey,
it's not your helmet.
Uh-oh, the spine was mucking. Oh, duh. Duh.
Did she just give you your money back?
No, we absolutely refused.
I think it was going to walk into that. I'm
disappointed.
You can get
Baby's
gonna
be crawling anytime. You don't want her tumbling down those stairs.
Well, it doesn't help it, so. Who works fine?
Really?
Really?
That's
okay. Thanks a lot.
Hi, please. Do something nice for your wife.
I'm fine. Okay.
Okay,
let's go.
Okay.
What,
you're back? You forget something.
No, the baby's upset. You just left her in a crib.
Yes.
Mom?
No, she loves it. She's learning
to sit. Oh, I thought she was going to be the
one. I told you, that's dangerous.
Hi.
Stop.
She's fine.
I don't care how you can just flounce in here acting like raising a child is the easiest thing in the world. Like, you know it all.
You're a know-it-all. With your books, your apps, your 90-minute theories. I'm a mother. I know what I'm doing.
Oh, you are a mother? Is that what you are?
Wow. So this is what this is about. Fine.
I will leave you two alone. Baby
gate.
Rich. Hey.
Hello.
I got a proposition for you. I didn't end up selling my dad's truck, and Tim here convinced me I could do you a good turn. So if you want it, I'll sell it to you. Or?
You're not so different.
A very reasonable price.
His hair looks darker.
Come visit again soon, okay?
I think I'm gonna have a bruise now.